the first day I saw her, I knew she was the one. She stared in my eyes and smiled. Her lips were the color of the roses that grew down the river, all bloody and wild.
When he knocked on my door and entered the room, a trembling suicide in his sure embrace. He will be my first man with a careful hand. He wiped up the tears that ran down my face. They call me the wild rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me it, I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day.
My second day I brought her a flower. She was more beautiful than any woman I'd seen. I said, do you know where the wild roses grow? So sweet and scarlet and free.
On the second day he came with a single red rose. He said, give me your loss and your sorrow. I nodded my head as I lay on the bed. If I show you the roses, will you follow? They call me the wild rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me it, I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day. He showed me the roses and we kissed. And the last thing I heard was a mother word as he knelt above me with a rock in his fist.
On the last day I took her where the wild roses grow, as she lay on the bank, going light as a thief. And I kissed her goodbye, said, oh beauty must die. And I leaned down and planted a rose to her teeth.
They call me the wild rose, Eliza Day. Why they call me that?